That's how you profile it. We are announcing that we're doing a second annual joinery challenge. Last year, we did an 8-week joinery challenge. So many people enjoyed it. We had such a great time that we're doing it round two. We're gonna be redoing some of the most popular joints from our last year's series and adding a few new ones. There's gonna be 5 joints this time. We're doing weekly Q&As after each joint. There'll be plans and videos. And this project will be our final project of the challenge. So if you've been wondering if you've got what it takes to cut some of these sexy joints, click the link in the description box below. Registration closes Sunday at midnight. Look forward to seeing you guys on the inside. Thank you. Ta-da! This was a one-day build. I built this in one day with the oil finish and everything. Pretty impressed with myself. You can be impressed with yourself too. Because next week we are starting our second annual joinery challenge. And this project will be our final project. So if you want to learn how to build a side table as well as get experience cutting other joinery using power tools and hand tools, click the link in the description box below and sign up because registration closes Sunday at midnight. And we are starting next week. If you want more information, make sure you click that link. If not, we'll see you in the next video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Till then, Samurai out.